Let's talk a little bit about those 2019 Ford Ranger that we did for Ford SEMA booth that was at the LA Auto Show. Since we got all the data months ago, I had a lot of time to actually look at the car and examine it. We styled everything off the CAD data, and once we got the truck, the more I looked at it, the more I liked it. In my head, it was already done, and the rendering was done. We love to make this thing completely different than everybody else. So let's talk a little bit about the Sherwin Williams paint scheme. So this year, I went to Sherwin Williams, and paint scheme for this 19 Ranger was what I call the yin-yang effect. And most people think white is white, but there's so many different shades of white. And to get a white this bright, it took days of color formulating.
On this truck, we wanted to come up with two types of colors. We wanted to have the brightest white and the blackest black. When the truck was painted completely white, I mean, it was bright. It looked like a sheet of paper. But one of the unique things on it is when you started putting all the Airdesign parts on it, we're painting it with a gloss black. The more gloss black you put on it, the wider the truck got. You could just see it almost grow in front of you. Let's talk design on this little 19 Ranger. So when you start in the front of the truck, what really makes this truck unique to me is it doesn't have a front bumper guard that usually Airdesign's famous for, like on our F-150 and F-250. So you look at it, it's got fender flares. They actually got little fender flares that come down onto the bumpers. And then it goes across to what I call the lower bumper bar that has the built-in Osram LEDs, like daytime running lights like the Audi look has. So what that does right there, it just comes down and it widens out the bumper, lowers it down. So now when you're looking from the truck, you've got this really aggressive front, and then topping it off on the hood, you've got this beautiful hood scoop that, you know, just looks like it's molded, like it looks like a hood. So going around the sides, you can see where we've got the little fender vents in there, and those are quite unique because Ford actually has a vent itself. It says Ranger on it, so what we've done is taken that out and we've put in a working room with grills and bars on it. Then it's got beautiful door panels, what I call rocker panels. So what that does is that keeps all the rocks, dust, rain bouncing off the side of the trucks. So now as you go around to the back of the truck, you've got this beautiful tailgate applique with the tailgate spoiler. And so one of the cool things about this truck is Ford doesn't have one yet in the States. They have one in Australia and the rest of the world, but now with Airdesign and Ford license, you can build yourself an American version of what I call the Ranger-Raptor. You can be the first ones in the United States to have one. It's not a real one. You can build one for a lot more economy of scale with Airdesign and Ford license.